What's up, peoples? I know I'm far away, but real quick, before I come in closer, I just want to say, check out the fit I'm wearing today, man. That's how you know this premiere is special, even though I'm most likely probably going to see this in my pajamas. Anyways, let's get back to the serious part of the video. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Douglas Hardiman here. First and foremost, I want to say thank you guys for coming to the premiere of my short film called Self. Or if you're watching this, probably the day after or whenever you're watching, thank you for coming. Three disclaimers I have to tell you guys, in all seriousness. Number one, this is a depressing film and this is a serious topic that I picked, I wanted to touch on. It does have a happy ending though. Please watch the trailer first before you watch the movie, because don't come to me and say wise if you're confused about certain things. Secondly, and this is a serious thing, this is a serious topic and a serious discussion, so if you are affected by this in any shape or way or form, and you feel like you need help, please let somebody know. Talk to your friends, talk to your parents, or if not, you can talk to me on my Instagram right here. It's me_Doug34, and I will help you out in some way or form. But seriously, people in my generation or people around my age, they kind of struggle with who they are and what they want to be. They kind of struggle to find their identity, and they start to become depressed in life cycle. And not a lot of people talk about that, and not a lot of people see that, because I wanted people to understand that, you know, there's ways you can avoid that. How do you break the life cycle? We'll watch this movie to find out later on. Thirdly, please let me know what you guys think. This is my very first short film, so it's not gonna be the best. Yes, I did everything, but it's not gonna be like the, so it's definitely gonna be like certain cuts to be like, oh, that's weird, why do you do that? But please let me know what you guys think. You guys can criticize as hard as you can. My feelings will never be hurt. I will just never speak to you again. So let me know what you think. Please like it. Comment and share with people. Enjoy the movie. I love y'all. Thank you guys so much. And follow those three things. Enjoy.
This is like a private plane upon my ring. This is like the first time I bought a chain. This is like when I was sane before the fame. Oh, oh, this life is crazy. This is like another thing I can't explain. This is like a summer flame that got away. I won't let another angel go to waste. Oh, oh, this life is crazy. Oh, vivid is bad where I'm laying my head. Devil on my back, so I sleep on my chest. Waiting at the gate, had to get my address. On my last nerve while I'm ripping cigarettes. It's a killer, I know, it's a killer, I know. I just need a little something, get me through the day. Yeah, my mind is blank, oh, I overthink. It's getting old, but it's nothing new. I say your name when you're not around. When I'm drunk and my knees can't pick me up. Need to say your name.
What's up, bro? What's happening?
I thought I'd tell you something, bro. I got some crazy news.
All right, what's up? Lay it on me.
So, basically, I just got back from archery practice, right?
Mm-hmm.
And And like it was a good day, good practice. And Chris, our in captain guy, he came up to me. He was like, "Bro, Sam, you've been doing really good today." He said that he's him and like some of the people from the club, some of his friends from back home.
Okay. Happened
Saturday, and I was like, he was like, "I want you to come." I was like, "Oh, word for real?" And he was like, "Yeah." And you could he said you can invite a friend. Yeah, no, I'm really, really excited for that, bro.
Oh shoot, really? Oh, let's go, bro. I already know me and you, bro. We're going to do this, right? It's going to be like dynamic duo. When are we doing this, bro? When is the thing?
Dude, yeah, I didn't invite you, bro. I'm sorry. I actually already invited Ben.
You invited Ben? Hold on. You invited Ben of all people? Me? You left me out of this? You, Ben?
Bro, can I be like, I'm going to keep it 100 with you, bro. You're not well. I'm not even going to lie. I don't know. You don't think when don't answer people's calls, like you only answer when they call, only answer people's calls on the second try. We're not going to notice that. Don't notice all the lazy responses that you give individually and in the group chat, bro. Like, I'm not going to lie, bro. Like, you bring the vibes down. Like, you're kind of a buzzkill.
Me, a buzzkill? Do you even know who I am?
Bro, do you know who you are? See? You don't even know yourself. You just got offended because I'm the only one who's calling you out. I'm the only one telling you the truth. You can't even tell yourself the truth. You know what? These past couple of months, you've been saying and doing the same thing. Forget that. Forget months, bro. For years. Everyone, except for yourself, for not finding your path.
You don't think I don't know that, Ben? You don't even know what it's like.
You're right. I know I don't. But that's because you don't say anything. So how am I supposed to help? If you don't say anything, all right? Think about that. No. I'm saying this because I love you, bro. It really wouldn't be if I didn't tell you this. Look, you're my best friend. Through all of this, my best friend, all right? But I wouldn't be if I didn't tell you that you need help.
He's a family guy. Well, it's nice to finally see you again, man. Long time no see. What? Who are you? Oh, bro, don't play with me, bro. Come on, we have the same facial features, bro. Like, we're the same dude. Don't give me that movie logic stuff, bro. Come on, don't do that to me, man. We have the same face. What is this? Honestly, I'm not even sure myself. I mean, I was awake for a while, so I just sat down in this chair waiting for you. Why am I wearing these clothes? What? How long have I slept for? About 2 hours. 2 hours? You didn't think about waking me up? My lord, dude, can you just relax and just stop all the questions right now? Like, we really don't have the time for this, bro. We would have had more time if you just woken me up. Wait, what even is this? What's going on? Why is there two of us? Why are we the same person in different clothes? Guess we're still asking questions. Okay, fine. All right, I'm gonna level with you, dude. I did this. You wanna know who we are? We're two different personality traits. Me, the fun one, the outgoing one, the positive one, the one everyone likes, you know what I mean? You, you're the negative personality. Personalities? I wanna know what's going on with you, man. Seriously. What's up with me? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I mean, we used to be a dynamic duo. It was literally two personalities in one body. We were collective. But all of a sudden, you just... there's no balance anymore, man. Okay, is this because of the Samuel call earlier? Because you know it's more than just the phone call, dude. It's a lot more than just a phone call. You act like that with him, your other friends, your parents, your coworkers, everybody. They know that you're not well. I just want to know why. What's going on? How do you stay positive then? How do you do it? I make the most out of every opportunity that I have, and I run with it. Looking back at what we've done with ourselves, I just try to have fun, sit back and relax and just enjoy it, because I know tomorrow is not promised. Then why am I like this? What can I have what you have? Because you bring a different personality to the table. You're sad.
No, what? I'm not sad. That's not it. That's, no, what?
Yeah, man. Which leads me to my question. Why are you like this? What makes you sad, man? What makes you, you? Why are you the way that you are? And I'm not mad about it. I want to help you. What upsets you? What are you afraid of? Dude, say something, man. Question.
Stop, don't ask me that question. Don't ask me that question.
What is going on? Say something, man.
Disappointing the people that I love the most, okay?
Is that it? Is that what you want from me? Well, there's your answer. You mentioned the things that we accomplished in life, but go to my room. Do you see any trophies or awards? We only got two. And one of those being a participation trophy, which I didn't even accept because I wasn't there. I couldn't find myself playing any sports because I sucked. I learned that from my parents. I learned it from everybody saying that you don't have it. And I'm 6 foot. I lied to so many people that trusted me. And if I told them now, if I told them the truth because I couldn't handle myself, they wouldn't care about me anymore. I've done everything and I just can't. I just can't. We've tried everything. Everything. To make those people do something with my life. But I couldn't figure it out. And to those people, you just also are called friends. They don't care. They didn't come up to me and speak. So I went into shame. So I hid from my feelings. Because I couldn't take it anymore. I couldn't take it anymore. Yes, I know. I know we've been there for people. We've helped them. But that was all you. That wasn't me. That was all you. Well, I sat there in the back. Wishing I had that. But that was just you. So what does that make me? You have a sad personality. But is it my fault? And I disappoint myself. Yep, man. There it is, man. There it is.
What?
The issue isn't with me or them. The issue is you. It's yourself. You just told me everything. In one singular breath.
Yeah, I did, and you never told anyone how you actually felt, did you? Your true feelings?
Of course I wasn't there, man. I wasn't there before, but because I just felt like I was controlling everything.
Like it was just me up there. I wanted to give you a shot. I wanted the people to see you too. To know the real you, man. I'm not putting on just an act. That's just who we are. That's who Duncan is, man. We control that. We control his emotions, his feelings. But to me, it just felt like I was the only one that was doing that. It's okay to be sad. Trust me. But I never knew how you felt because you never told me. You never told me. You never told your parents. You never told Samuel, your friends, anybody. You didn't tell anyone. So of course, they just assumed that you were just happy all the time. And whose fault was that? It certainly wasn't theirs. It was yours. Is that on them or is that on us? Is that on them? Or is that on you? Now look, I'm not trying to put blame games, but your problem is that you just give up too early, man. Yes, you do something interesting, you do something fantastic, and you want to show it to the world, and that's great, and that's honestly the best thing that you can do. So what if they don't respond to it? That's yours, not theirs. You have to make them care. You can't just say, hey guys, I'm going to do this, take it however you want it, and then not care about that product because you're worried about how people are going to change, how people are going to see it. Everything that you take, you can't just let it cross and be like, oh well, let's work on the next one. Don't give up on things you worked so hard for just because your friends don't care. You like that product, you like your project, so go with it, man. Hard work, the amount of dedication, the amount of time and sweat and tears you put into things that you wanted to do, that even I wanted to do. I'm not just pointing this at you. This is Duncan. This is us. We put so much time and effort into things because we want it to be as better as we can make it. So that when they see it, they have a smile on their face, knowing that we made a change to their lives.
We can control our destiny.
Yeah, just remember, dude, it's okay to feel this way, man. Let someone hear you and listen.
I guess I can reach out more. I should find the people that we're similar with, I guess.
When we wake up, go back to dust, and we were just going to go back to being traits. But I did this so you can understand. I love you too much to just let you go off into the distance without nobody batting an eye at you. You got this, man. I'm here with you. Now that you've told me everything, I understand now. I'm here.
Thank you.